Hi students, today we will see class 4 English. Unit 6, the donkey. I had a little pony. Read and enjoy this poem, The Donkey. If I had a donkey and he wouldn't go, would I walk him? No, no, no. I did find a little hay and give him some corn. Then he did be the best donkey that ever was born. Author Margaret S. Russell. I had a little pony. I had a little pony. His name was Topple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She whipped him, she lashed him, she drew him through the mare. I want to lend my pony now for all the ladies have. New words: donkey, wallop, lady, whipped, lent, lashed, mare, her. Reading is fun. One. Another word for wallop is dash. Would the child hit the donkey? Second. What would the child give the donkey? Number three. What is a pony? A baby dog. A baby horse. A baby cat. Number four. What did the lady do the pony? A. She took care of the pony. B. She whipped and lashed him. C. She shoeled the pony. Number five. What did the child decide to do? A. To lend the pony again to the lady. B. To never lend the pony to the lady again. C. To give the pony to the lady. Let's talk. Number one. Have you seen people beating animals? What do you think of such people? Number two. Do you ever tease animals? Do you think that you should be kind to them? Number three. Tell your friends about some unusual pets that you have seen. Say loud. Donkey, monkey, turkey, hare, fire, mire, or whore, fair, mare, mile, smile, pile, mail, snail, pile. Word building. Number one, stable. Where can we find a stable? Number two, name all the animals that live in a stable. Number three, make two words from stable by removing letters from the beginning. Let's write. Number one, write a paragraph about your pet or an animal you love. Number two, fill in the blanks with the words that rhyme with con dash no dash muir dash. Thank you.